Sup, ass clowns.
Suck a power line, Chet.
You're next, piss bro.
Oh, yeah.
Why do you look like that? Like what? No. Yo, you see this?
See what?
Yo!
No way!
Can you see us?
Can you see us?
Stop!
Dude, who are you?
I said stop!
Jesus. I go by many names. None worth mentioning, of course, except, the Death, the Black Death, the King of Hell, Skinny Henry even. Let's see, La Muerta.
The Grim Reaper?
We don't use that term anymore. I'm not basic like that.
So what do you do?
So if I have not learned thy lesson and fought fire with fire, you are destined to go to hell. You fucked up big time. You're going to hell. That's in the story. The depths and fire of hell.
No! I'm too young to die!
Dude, we're already dead, bro!
No!
You can't do this to us.
I'll tell my mom.
I'll tell my dad.
I don't make the rules. I just follow them.
Do you want one?
Want what?
Something better to do, dude.
Like what?
What do you mean, like what? This blows!
I don't know, there's not much better than this.
Wait, watch this.
So I got a theory. Everyone loves a big number. A small number?
Wait, check it.
Oh, ow!
Okay, you got it. You got me. You guys are chill.
Yeah, dude!
Yeah, now you try.
On him?
No, no, dude, no. We got plenty of prospects.
Check it.
This is our math and science and home ec and economics teacher, Mr. Campbell. He's a total bitch.
Piece of shit.
Oh, he is he?
Yes.
Don't go easy on him.
Think what you saw.
What the shit?
Fuck. Oh, man.
What the fuck did you do?
Oh, man, I always do this. Oh.
Well, why'd you do it now?
Oh, man.
Fuck, dude. Fuck.
You said don't go easy on him.
No, I... That's not what
you weren't supposed to kill him, man.
This is all your fault. You knew what these hands were capable of. okay, guys. I went too far. Take a day, get your affairs in order. Take a breather.
Oh shit, man. God damn it.
I can't deal with this. So many people have died. I'm losing my hair, and I don't make enough fucking money to deal with this. I know, Chet, you probably were closest with them most of all, and I have to imagine that you're being hit pretty hard by this.
Yeah, it's true, Mrs. Berger. They're my best friends. They're like brothers to me. And I love them like brothers.
Yeah.
Dude, we fucked up.
Big time. We gotta do something to fix this.
Do something? What are we supposed to do? We're dead!
We have to do something.
Something. Something like... God, dude, cut it out!
What? It's my thing. All set for damnation?
Yes. But on one condition, bring Mr. Campbell back. He shouldn't have died like that, bro. We give our souls for his. Done deal.
Done deal.
We did it!
Yes!
As for you, you've done well, my young Padawans. You've passed the test, became better people, maybe even grew as people. And you're ready to meet the world with a smile and a wave.
So, ass files.